Welcome to English Grammar Class, students. Our today's topic is collective nouns. In your previous session, you all have learned what is noun, what is proper noun, what is common noun. In this session, you all will learn about the third type of noun, that is collective nouns. Let's see first what is collective nouns. A collective noun is a noun that refers to a collection of persons, animals, or things taken together as one unit or a group. Let's see some of the examples of collective nouns. A class of students. A herd of cattle. A bunch of grapes. A set of tools. A shoal of fish. A cluster of stars. Let's learn more about these examples. The word class stands for a collection of students. The word herd stands for a collection of cattle. The word bunch stands for a collection of grapes. The word set stands for a collection of tools. The word shoal stands for a collection of fish. The word cluster stands for a collection of stars. Let's learn more examples of collective nouns. A gaggle of geese, a panel of judges, a crew of sailors, a string of pearls, an album of photographs. Here, the words which are written in red color, they all are the collective noun, like gaggle, panel, crew, string, album. Let's see more examples. A team of players, a fleet of ships, a brood of chickens, a crowd of people, a flight of birds. Here, the word team, fleet, brood, crowd, flight. These all are the examples of collective noun. Let's see more examples. A pile of books, a swarm of bees, a flock of sheep, a pride of lions, a litter of puppies. Here, pile, swarm, flock, pride, litter. These all are the examples of collective noun. More examples are here for you all. An army of soldiers, a band of robbers, a bouquet of flowers, a bundle of sticks, a pack of wolves. Here, the word army, band, bouquet, bundle, pack. These all are the examples of collective noun. I hope, students, you all have understood about collective nouns. Now, there is a home assignment for you all. What you all have to do? Write the collective nouns for the following words. Here given, what you have to do, you have to use a collective noun word for this. All the questions words are given to you. What are they? Let's repeat after me. Cattle, puppies, stones, wolves, lions, sticks, sheep, birds, bees, people, soldier, flowers. What you all have to do? You have to write this home assignment in your notebook and try to find out the answers. Okay, students? Thank you, students, for watching this video. I hope you had enjoyed this session a lot and you have all understood about the collective noun. In your next session, we will learn about the fourth type of noun, that is the abstract noun. Till that time, bye students, take care.